Before I knew it, I was holding on to